What's been happening, people? You're welcome on here once again. Yeah, thanks so much for clicking. You already know what it is. It's another beautiful reaction from me. And once again, we're going to react to So Young, this amazing South Korean princess. The comforter, she's got that unique voice, yeah? That beautiful voice, yeah? So talented, so poised, so composed. That is who So Young is, yeah? With a voice of comfort. And who? She's going to be doing for us The Power of Love by Celine Dion. So we want to see the Celine Dion in So Young, all the way from South Korea. I already believe she's going to do it so well. I have not heard her sing this yet. I have not seen this video. It's going to be my first time. But I get like that strong conviction she's going to do just a fine job, just like we needed to comfort us, to bring that hope, to bring that healing that we need. She is a gospel singer, yeah. She also sings a lot of other genres of music, and she's so good at what she does. That is what So Young can do, yeah. She elevates, yeah, elevates us all the time, captivates us. When we're down, she lifts us up like no one else can do. That is what amazing So Young can do, and she's going to be doing for us The Power of Love by Celine Dion, yeah, with an amazing voice. Guys, let's do it. Let's see what So Young is going to do on here. Let's feel that Celine Dion in So Young. Beautiful. Wow, you sing so well. Look at her coming down those steps. Wow, don't you think that is so brilliant? That is so unique. That is so priceless. Do you see how calm she is? And she sings it out so well. Yeah, just like we need it. Yeah, just like we need her too. That is what amazing So Young can do. Can you now see the Celine Dion in So Young? She can be anybody. Yeah, just pick up an artist, give her a song. She's going to sing it so well. Just like you want her to sing. Just like you need her to sing it. That is what amazing So Young can do. She captivates us all the time. She's that beautiful comforter, beautiful healer, beautiful hip giver. She softens the heart whenever she sings. Woo! A beautiful piece. Let's try it on, guys. I'm lost on you. And you wish you could sing like her. Right? This is my favorite part. A good one back in 2014. So Young did a fine job singing, yeah, The Power of Love by Celine Dion. And we just saw the little Celine Dion in So Young. She sang it so well, just like a copy of Celine's voice, yeah, with some additional condiments, some additional spices to spice it up and make it sound a little bit beautiful, yeah, more beautiful than the actual voice can sound. She fine-tuned it so well, she coined it so well, and we got an amazing masterpiece at the end of the day. She sang it calmly, but beautifully, gracefully, like no one else can sing it. That is So Young, and that's how she does it. That's how she does her thing. So fine, so beautiful. All the times I was priceless, I thought every bit of that was brilliant. She sang it smoothly to the end. No stumbles, no fumbles, nothing at all. Another round of applause. Okay, guys, I think that's it. I love every bit of that. I hope you loved it as well. And I'm going to be saying a bye-bye, a cheerio from this part of the world, all the way from Africa, coaching some other of you. If you're new on here, don't forget to hit to subscribe. Yeah, add the bell icon for post notifications. The bell icon, what did I say? The bell icon for post notifications whenever I drop it. Any reaction from So Young, or probably K-pop, those beautiful and favorite artists of yours, all around the world, American, European, Asian, African, you'll be the first to catch it, so we keep on rocking and rolling together just the fine way. Bye-bye for now.